Mighty dream, a founder of man so brave and serene. And missed the position for a few points. Let's give a big hand to teacher Rosita. In the traditional game Govinda Bal, for maximum number of strikes in half a minute, that is 30 seconds, I feel excited to announce that our very own sister Lozia Fernandez secured the second place for successfully scoring 6 strikes in half a minute. So let's put our hands together for sister Lozia Fernandez. Come on, Theresians, let's make some noise. Hearts are not won only through self-righteous lectures. But sometimes, you can win hearts by knowing exactly how to turn a tune into music. And that's exactly what musicians do. The most vibrant teachers come musicians of our Theresian family who always win the hearts of the audience all over. Have won the first prize for the English duet singing competition. So let's put our hands together and make some noise for the winners of the duet singing competition, our very own wonderfully talented teacher Clancy and teacher Mallet. Come on, Theresians, let's make some noise. It was truly, I remember, a remarkable performance by them with their very own composed song dedicated to all the teachers.
Throughout the country, convent school provides best of education, best of discipline, and so St. Teresa schools also fall in the top category. Hard work, dedication of sisters in providing value-based education has enabled this institution to achieve great respect, popularity and prominence in society. Today, parents prefer St. Teresa High School to city schools.
I remember my teacher. Because of them, they gave me the right path. That is why today I am here and contributing my little whatever I have achieved. It is only because of my teachers and the school which have given me this right path.
And I have been seeing the school move from height to from one height to another in academics as well as in extracurricular activities. And today, the achievements are just remarkable. My students, who are the heart of this school, and I'm missing them today.
Thank you, one and all, and God bless you. I would like to conclude with the quote of our patroness, Saint Teresa. Use the gifts you have received and pass on the love that has been given to you.